here at the headstone of Richard C. Burdick, Sr. He also was a AC-2 Air Force, served in Korea, born 1934 until March 18th, 2021.